Minecraft, but there are custom
punches.
I can craft new punches, like the roundhouse punch and the flurry of punches, to take on the Ender Boxer Dragon. Whoa!
Easy.
Hi.
Let's start off with the air punch here. Let's go! We've got our... it's a little fist, man. We unlocked it. Punch mobs back, or myself up. What?
Let's try it.
Oh, dude, check it out. I've got a little fist now.
Hello, piggies. Shall I launch you? Yeah.
Whoa, all right. It's like crazy knockback. Yoink. Airbending, go. You can call me Aang, because I'm angry. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow. Okay, I punched myself in the South Pole, and apparently it just launches myself right up. Wow, there's a lot of punches. Explosive punch, one punch arm. Oh, my goodness. Whoa, dude. This is cool.
Ooh.
Wait just a nabbing second. Ice punch. We can get the ice punch.
Snow on sand?
You can't have a snowy desert. That's illegal.
Stop! You violated the law.
I think it's like this, right? Packed ice, we put some snow around it. We got ourselves an ice punch, man. Sneak to cycle punches, okay? Ooh, I got a new punch arm. And I've got the air punch. Nice, man. Check it out.
All right, let's find out what the ice punch does.
Hello, squid.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, it does damage to him, so it freezes him. That poor guy. So it looks like it doesn't fully damage the mobs. Oh gosh, hello. You guys got some big red berries caught in your hands? Nope, you're a boxer zombie, fantastic. Oh, they're shivering, they're so cold. I love that. There's another one.
You think you can stop me? Yeah.
Oh, okay, they do thaw out after a while, it looks like. Ah! Oh, he froze me. Ah, he froze me back.
How much health do you have?
These guys are legit MMA fighters, man. Yes, we got him.
Yeah, got him.
I almost died from some stinking boxer zombies. I need some upgrades. The flaming punch shouldn't be too bad. Let's get that real quick.
Ahoo.
That should do it. All right, we've got our flint and steel, and this should craft our
flaming punch. Yeah.
Look at this guy. Aw, snap. And we got some iron for a pickaxe here.
But before we go any further, I think it's time to make some food.
Okay, well, that'll do it.
All right, my friends, it's cave time.
Oh, flame on. Yeah. Oh, I like the flaming punch. I like the flaming punch. Yeah. It still doesn't do a ton of damage, but boy, is that useful. Let's get ourselves some upgrades. I ended up with 35 iron, but I came up to the surface for food, and check it out, there's a village. Honestly, I'm hoping I don't run into more of those boxer guys. Look out, sheep, I'll protect you. Oh, sheep, you almost died. That was crazy. Oh! What just happened? Hey guys, hopefully nobody's sheep was out here.
Ooh.
Oh, snap. All right. Well, I'll take that. Anybody want to shake the hand of the world's greatest boxer? Huh? What's that? There's a better boxer. The dragon boxer. Man, everyone's got to be
dragging me down.
I guess we got to take out this dragon boxer and really be the number one in the world. Whoa, battle time. I'll help you, buddy. Ah, take that. You're welcome. Would you like to be friends? There you go, buddy. Be my friend, please. Yeah. Best friends forever. Come on, Sparky.
It's you and me against the world.
Man, you got a lot of logs. I'm gonna take a nap real quick. All right, Sparky, I've got a plan, my dude. You see, I need to get some diamonds. And I could get them the old-fashioned way to make stuff like the diamond punch, but I can make a mining punch, and I assume just like punch blocks to death. It'll get my fists nice and ready for a dragon face punch. And from our caving adventure, we did get plenty of iron to make ourselves a full set of iron, which is nice. Also, this is the first video I've ever used the blast furnace in, and it's kind of amazing. Why have I not been doing that the whole time? Before I go in the mine, I have a couple things I need to get resource-wise. Just a couple pieces of sand. Hi, buddy. Pew! Thank you, buddy. That should be all I need.
Let's get ourselves that mining punch, shall we? Because I'm on a mission.
Well, technically, we're on a mission, huh?
Good boy.
Ha! Sick 'em, boy!
Get him! Yeah, nice job, Sparky.
Oh, my goodness. Hey!
Okay. Don't worry, buddy. We're not strong yet, but we'll get there. Keep a lookout for something blue and shiny. What's that? Right, you're colorblind. Hello, mineshaft. We're on diamond. Oh my gosh, I was about to say we're on diamond level. We got it. We got two Yes, more! Yeah! Got stinking 6 diamonds, man. What do you mean, make a nice collar for you? Well, come on, man. And while I'm here, let's grab some of this copper, too.
All right, Sparky. You ready to be impressed? Where'd you go? You ready to be impressed? Check this out. We can make our,
Now, are you ready to be impressed? Yeah, I've got myself the mining punch unlocked. What do you think? What? Where are you going? Buddy, hey, oh, a chest over here. You found a chest, nice, man. Oh my goodness, we got an enchanted golden apple, heck yeah! Good find, little one. Here, have a cooked mutton on me, buddy boy. All right, we've got our mining punch. Look at my arm, this is so sick. And boom, oh! Wow, that was more powerful than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, check this out. Boom! Yeah! That is so cool.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Diamonds! Boom! Yeah! Oh gosh! Oh man, they are fast! What the heck? Back off, dude! Stop! Get him, Sparky! Careful, man, I don't want to hit you with my sword. My sweeping edge. Get him! Yeah! Go Sparky, dude! Yeah! We're the best boxers in the world! I mean, you might be a lab or a wolf, but you're a boxer to me, okay? Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! Hey! Careful, dude! Oh man, I don't think I'm ready for that. Nope, I'm just gonna run. Oof! That was dangerous. The iron sword is fine and all, but I need some actual powerful punches. The explosive punch shouldn't be bad. I just need to get a little more gunpowder. So zombie hordes like that will be killed all at once. Just need a little bit of gunpowder. Okay, careful, buddy. Careful, dude. Oh, gosh. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to a temple. All right, buddy, sit right here, all right? Because I'm not having you explode me on accident. Oi! No thanks. Yeah. Yoink. All right, we got plenty of gunpowder. Hey, a string for a bow. Smite 5. Got some gold, bones for our dog, and of course some fresh TNT. It's time for the explosive punch. Yeah, activate. Fists of Fury. And I know just where to use them. I'm gonna have you watch from afar, just in case. I gotta go in alone. Look at my TNT fist, dude, this is cool. Hi, I'm an innocent little fragile creature. Not boom. Yeah, boom. Oh my goodness. This is incredible. I'm really upgrading, man. I am the strongest boxer around. Kaboom! How are you still alive? Yeah! This is by far my favorite punch. This is so cool. Yep! Oh, shoot, I broke the staircase. Ah! More of the boxer guys! Hey! No. Okay! I didn't need the loot anyway. I might not be as strong as I thought I was. Don't die from a cactus. That'll be embarrassing. Oh, you want a one-on-one? Is that what you want? Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. All right, let's go. Well, we certainly are powerful, but more progress to make till we can take out that dragon. Now, one thing we can make right now, which might help us with our whole power and killing situation, is the electric punch. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Look at me, dude. Thunderous applause for me. We also can make our roundhouse punch. I don't really understand the recipe for it, but sure, we got a roundhouse punch. Boom. Throw the house at him. That feels like progress. Dragon punch. Oh, that's so cool. We'll get there. I was getting pretty hungry, so I found a village here. Also, I kind of want to test my new punches on him, but I feel bad about it. I can punch a golem though, right? Oh man, he looks so cute. And they got kids running around. All right, this village is staying here. I have too much of a heart, but I will steal all of your food, okay? But nobody's gonna miss a little old sheep, will they? Hiya! What? What? Did it just spawn a house? Oh, I see. Is it a round house? Is that what it is? Oh, no. We didn't kill the sheep. We actually gave it a nice home, so you're welcome. How about... Yeah, that does basically what I thought it would. Oh, hey, what's up, spider? I could use a place to sleep. Do you mind? Ah, thank you very much. That's what I'm talking about. Good morning, world. Dude, this is the coolest power-up ever. We got our own cozy little house for the winter. Don't put your butt on my bed, please. We talked about this. Ooh, can I make the diamond punch? The diamond punch. Ah, I'm short. I need 2 more diamonds. Ready to go under.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Oh, we got some diamonds! Yeah! That was easy. Let's craft a diamond punch activated. Punch the loot out of mobs?
Don't mind if I do.
Diamond punch. Activate. Yeah. Hey-ya! Ah,
punch the loot out of ya! Punch the loot out of ya! Oh, you know what it does? I think it multiplies the items that I get.
Shall we try this on our boy?
Yeah! Whoa! Okay, yeah, that gave me 13 iron just now. Wow, all right, diamond punch. This could definitely be useful for later. Now, the Fury of Punches requires a trip to the Nether. And thankfully, I've already got a head start on the obsidian. We can make use out of this ruined portal I found earlier here.
Yatta-tee, yatta-ta, yatta.
Gotta get rid of this crybaby over here. It's all right, dude, your emotions are valid. But I'm gonna put you in this chest, okay? Looting two sword. Hey, I mean, I'll take that. That might make blaze hunting a little bit easier. Yoink. All right, Sparky, stay, dude. All right, let's do this. That is a lot of pigs. We're right by a bastion, but honestly, I think just punching for ender pearls will be a lot easier with the diamond fist.
Oh man, I don't have enough blocks.
Hold on, I have an idea. Boom! Yeah! What up, dude? Wanna get punched?
Oh gosh! Oh, it's not a one-hit kill! It's not a one-hit kill! It's not a one-hit kill! Okay, we got him. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Where did he go?
I thought I was supposed to one-hit punch them.
Yeah! Yeah! Dude, I've only killed like 3 Endermen, man. This is awesome.
Hi, buddy!
Give me your loot, buddy!
Yeah!
Oh, I punched him. The enderpearl came off him. He didn't even die.
Ah, wow!
3 enderpearls from one. That's amazing.
Yeah.
So it looks like there's also a chance that enderpearls come off of the Enderman just by me punching them without them dying. Yep, we got it. All right, all right. We are loaded on enderpearls now. I love the diamond punch. This is amazing. Is that a fortress?
No.
Is that a fortress?
No,
but it is our merch link, craftee.store, to pick up your very own Craftee merch. We have brand new shirts made by our team. We ship out every product. Some of them are hand signed by me, like the Mob Mania poster. Support us and get something real cool. All right, back to the video. I'm just proud of it. There you are.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh gosh, I might die.
I switched punches on accident.
All right, 13 blaze rods, that should do it.
I'm out. Later, boys, it's been fun.
Hi.
You've been gone for so long.
He has no idea. I almost died like 40 times. But we got some good news all around. Your boy can make the Fury of Punches. Get a couple of these and kaboom. Fury of Punches unlocked. Punches faster than your eyes can see. Ah!
Oh my word. Oh my gosh. What?
Yeah.
That's incredible. Oh my gosh. That is not what I was expecting. How cool is that? All right, dude, you gotta be so careful about my Fury of Punches. I can't control it once they've been unleashed.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Goat. Oh. Wow. How far did they go? Oh, you lucky sheep. Now, we only have 2 punches left. We've got the one punch arm and then, of course, the dragon punch. Oh, you know what? I could probably get a netherite from that bastion that we found earlier. And this Fury of Punches probably can come in handy. Let's go destroy a bastion, dude. Ah! Ah, yeah! You think you can stop me? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I need that. Just got some pretty good reflexes because I'm basically an awesome boxer, so. It's bastion time, baby! Ah! Oh my gosh, Fury Punches, Fury Punches, Fury Punches!
Fury Punches!
Ah! Oh my gosh! I thought it would one hit them, it does not. I'm looking for. Oh gosh! Back!
Oh!
Golden apple time! Alright, alright. Hold on, just a second. Ice punch! Freeze! Okay, that'll keep him there for a little while. Oh! Where's my loot? Yes, netherite, I'm out. Yes. Oh, gosh! Get me out of here! Go, Fury Punches! Go! Yeah! Oh, we did it. A bit bummed I ate my golden apple, but I think it was worth it.
Honey, I'm home.
Now, I believe it's like this. Yep. One punch arm. Look at me, dude. I know it's supposed to be One Punch Man. It kind of looks like I got the arm of like Winnie the Pooh.
Shall we test it out? Yep, seems to be working all right. Does it work with the subscribe button? Hey,
Hey, it does. Now I definitely can take on this boxing dragon. Let's do this.
I'll be honest with you, very nervous. The last fight I was in was fighting with myself on who's gonna have the last donut.
It was me.
Oh, I love the one punch arm. Oh, I love it so much. I think it should, it should be right around here.
Yeah. Where are you, Stronghold?
There you are.
Hi.
Stop, there's so many mobs. That's it, I'm sleeping the night. Okay, boom. Get to it.
Hiya.
Yeah.
I hope I don't land in lava.
Yeah.
Oh, we found it.
Oh, more boxers.
I think I've gotten strong enough to take you guys out.
Yeah, no problem. Boom.
Hello.
Boom, boom. Oh my gosh, does that feel nice. We've made it.
I gotta do this like this one of the speedrunners. Check this out.
Yeah. Oh gosh, we're here. Okay. What the heck is this?
Yeah.
Ender Giant Boxer. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh my goodness, he's throwing punches. That is not what I expected. Okay, I thought he was gonna be a dragon. This is gonna be interesting, dude. Oh my gosh, he's levitating them. Give me a house. Okay, this will keep me safe for a second. Oh gosh. Ah, he's breaking it. Okay, gotta go. This is getting real nuts, man. What can I do? He does a lot of damage. Let me try to get him with a fury of punches. Ah! Nothing. It did literally nothing to him. Oh, that did some damage. I do have an idea. I don't have very many arrows, but I do have a couple of them. Oh man, he's scary. So I can make a bow, and I've got 2 arrows, but I also have 11 snowballs. So I might be able to take out some at least, just like this. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Come on. Oh, I'm wasting all of them. Yes. I can use my air punch to launch me in the air. Yep. And then I can catch myself just like this. It's ridiculous, but it'll work.
Ah! Hello.
Oh, I made it. Oh, okay. We did get this here. Check it out. We've got our shattered crystal now. When in doubt, punch your way out.
Yeah.
Wow, that works really well. So I can actually tear a tunnel through the inside of these with my fury punch, use the obsidian to stack up, then the big boss guy can't damage me while I'm inside this. Ouch, maybe he can. Hi-ya! Yes, that's how we're gonna do it. Hi-ya! It's working! No way, I think that's all of them. All right, you're going down. Let's craft our, oh no! I used all my ender pearls. Hey guys. Dragon punch, let's go! Let loose the jaws of the end.
Hiya!
Whoa! Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, that does damage! Yes, get him!
Take this! We are the best boxer in the world!
Yeah! Oh, come on. We've done it! Oh my gosh, that was so difficult. YouTuber boxers? I only know Craftee, my dude. Thanks for watching, guys. Punch that subscribe button, and don't forget, check out our brand new Christmas limited edition merchandise. Go to the website, craftee.store, click the link in the description. See you guys!